title of my presentation is Jan Pomorski Truso, 34 years of research. Referring to the title of the paper, and especially for the 34 years of research, I would like to remind you what Matthew Johnson once wrote. I quote, "Archaeology can be extremely tedious, depressing, and painful time." End of quote. I hope that does not scare you, the vision of next boring report, and I promise that my paper will be not tiring. It will be too short. Localization to slow. River eating like Druzhno and Gulf of Gdańsk and Vistula Field. A bit of history. Bicycle Harita, on which I was charming the like Druzhno, and I discovered Druzhno in Spain in 1981. The first, this is a map area number 70 to 55, where I conducted surface research in Spain in 1982. This is official discovered Truso, but the first discovered was placed in 1982. This is an area of this settlement. And this is a card of records of archaeological sites on this open settlement. In this time, I think this is a Russian settlement, not Scandinavian, because of course we not made an excavation. We find 57 fragments of pottery only, and so on. And this is a summer 1982, the first trench. Ah, this is the little trench, and this is a. Of course, we made excavation in a very disturbed territory of settlement, like you on this profile. This is a culture layer, and the rest of this is an agriculture layer, and the rest of culture layer. A bit of statistics. This is a territory of settlement. Okay. And this is a control map of the Truso settlement marked with recent trenches. This is a gray territory. We have a free zone of this settlement, port area, central zone, and peripheral zone. This is estimated area of the entire settlement is circa 20 hectares, and excavated area is 3 hectares, circa 4 hectares. Estimated area of each zone, this is a port zone is 7 hectares, peripheral zone 7 hectares, and central zone circa 6 hectares. Excavated area background to the estimated surface, the value in hectares, and the port zone, central and peripheral. And the excavated area of each zone. In the central and harbor area, and central area is the most important for Truso settlement. But he's not a little finished with the made of it, like you do. And now it's a three complex of trenches. First, one, two, three, and four. And in the complex number one, we find the four buildings. And this is a complex two, which we made excavation. Sometimes very, very more rainy. We have water in the trench by one or two weeks. This is a second complex of trenches, and this is a proposal reconstruction of two tips bugging, which reminds me are discovered in complex one and complex two. And this is a proposal of reconstruction the buildings in the complex two. Excavation in complex three, it's a central area of settlement. This is a we made excavation together with colleagues from Freiburg. Sebastian Brother, for example. And reminds of building discovered in the complex three. Buildings we think it is only the this is the only proposal. And complex four. This excavation made we made in 2007 to 2008. This is 4 hectares. Now in on this territory is a new road, and a building structure in the complex four. And analogies which I found from Dnieper area and Kievan Rus. This is a very interesting. This is that same type of object we find in Trusor. Number of pottery fragments in the port area. We find 23,000 fragments of pottery in the central zone. 2020 and in the peripheral zone 10,000 and it's for 3 and 5 hectares. Number of bottle of pottery fragments 72 and in the central zone is only 8 fragments. And this is a number of glass beads in the port area. It's 690, and in the central zone is 36, and in the big trench in the peripheral zone only 77 glass of it will be found. Okay. Number of glass, not glass bead, but glass pottery. This is 171 in the port area and 12 in the central zone. In periphery we don't find this type of pottery, glass pottery. And in the port area, the number of iron now in the central zone, in the peripheral zone. This will be made in sandwich technique, this iron knife. We made only together with Sebastian Brater. Okay. This is 20 hectares. On which we made this investigation in the use of a special aperture magnetometer. We find a lot of objects, anomaly, which will be a archaeological object. For example, these two points, white points, and in the trench we find two fireplaces. We made only to the pedologist investigation on the old territory of Tuso. And more information you find in the publication. The first publication is a book, San Stojasic. I put some short article about Tuso and Tuso between Vermont and Vitant. Very rich in the artifacts, the publication, and the publication about the Polish German excavation in the years of 2004 to 2008, and new series of about the publication of Tuso studies and three volumes from peripheral zone. And one volume, four volume, this is an artifact from Horn workshop. This is a very interesting publication. Thank you for your attention.